situation. The North wanted to ensure that it remained in power. The South wanted to ensure that it tasted power. On both sides, there was massive vote rigging. It was so bad, the Western region, that there was intimidation and outright ballot box stuffing. In the West, fights erupted, with an estimated 2,000 people dying in the violence. So it's 1965. The army is watching all of this from the sidelines, and is getting increasingly frustrated as they see the elite fight each other for power. Due to the ongoing violence in many parts of the country, they have been deployed to police elections. They watch as people stuff ballot boxes, and common Nigerians ask them to intervene, ask them to stop the chaos and the violence. All this caused the nerve to snap in the minds of the younger officers and was directly responsible for the first Nigerian coup. At the beginning, I asked what changed.